Horvat able to win it. Besser gets the puck. Got it back. Sketcher long shot. Stop. Rebound there. Oh, well, Goldman had a play on it. Now Pettersson scores. That's with Holtby down in the net. Now there's a lot of things going on here. I'm not even sure they held it in at the line to begin with. But Pettersson has the Canucks within one. And Holtby appears to be hurt.
Braden Holtby almost got that in his glove. But his glove was in the net.
The Canucks are huddling up and drawing up another play here while the Caps worry about their goaltender.
Sleeper play.
Holtby back on his feet.
Looks like he's going to be all right. He's nodding to the trainer.
So here's the pass back I thought might have
Stetcher,
come out.
No, right on the line, and Stetcher gets it through, not from behind. Bo Horvat gets hit from behind, and that's why there's no goaltender interference. You see Horvat gets hit by Brooks Orpik right into the goaltender, and Braden Holtby goes down. There's the cross-check by Orpik right into